Nikon Imaging Cloud is Nikon's cloud service that can be accessed and used from cameras, computers, or smart devices with a Wi-Fi connection. In this video, you will learn how to configure the settings to automatically upload pictures taken on the camera to Nikon Imaging Cloud, then automatically transfer these images from Nikon Imaging Cloud to external online storage. First, we will configure the settings to automatically upload the pictures taken on the camera to Nikon Imaging Cloud. Turn the camera on. Select Nikon Imaging Cloud from the Network menu. And make sure that both Connect to Nikon Imaging Cloud and Photo Upload are set to on. Once you have checked that these settings are enabled, select Photo Upload Options. Set Auto Select for Upload to on. This concludes the process to configure auto upload settings. Pictures you take will now be automatically uploaded to Nikon Imaging Cloud as soon as you release the shutter. Uploaded pictures are stored in Stored Images under Image Transfer at the bottom of the Nikon Imaging Cloud home screen. Next, we will configure the settings to automatically transfer images uploaded to Nikon Imaging Cloud to external online storage. Images stored on Nikon Imaging Cloud are automatically deleted after 30 days, so we recommend configuring these settings. Tap the Image Transfer button at the bottom of the Nikon Imaging Cloud home screen to display the image transfer screen. Tap the Transfer Settings button. The Image Transfer Settings screen will be displayed. Here, you can select external online storage services to use as image transfer destinations. In this example, we will transfer our pictures to Nikon Image Space. Tap the Link button. Once the service has been linked, you will be taken back to the Image Transfer Settings screen on Nikon Imaging Cloud. Select the Send Automatically checkbox. Select the file format of the images you want to transfer. Up to 4 file formats can be selected. In this example, we will select JPEG. This concludes the process to configure automatic transfer settings. When used in combination with the camera's automatic upload setting, this setting allows you to automatically transfer pictures you take to external online storage.